We are the alumni of the All-American College Orchestra. The All-American College Orchestra was in existence from 1984 until 1998, performed at the American Garden Stage at Epcot. Tonight, we celebrate one of our founding fathers, Jim Christensen, who is sitting over here. We have a fun program for you tonight full of our favorites, and we're going to continue with another overture. This one is the Broadway Overture, and this was performed to open up the 1993 series of concerts. I'd like to welcome to the stage Michelle Alonso and Kurt von Schlittau.
They hired three-year-olds. That's believable, isn't it?
I'm Yeah.